What is the car's mission, and how well does it execute it? It's one of the most important questions we ask of a new vehicle. Genesis teed up its all-new G70 sedan to compete head-on with BMW's 3 Series, betting that loudly bogeying the German elephant in the entry luxury space would confer legitimacy on its first true sports sedan. So far, the Genesis G70 has done more than shoulder its way into the conversation on brazen shot calling alone. After testing the 365 horsepower rear drive 3.3T and sampling all the G70 variants, we named the entire lineup to our 2019 10 best cars list. Overall, it's a successful entry in a segment of which we're particularly fond. The version reviewed here, the only G70 with a manual transmission, should be the one to grab driving enthusiasts by the clutch pedal, the one that truly validates the brand's freshman sports sedan effort. Instead, it feels more like a checkbox. Whether the stick-shift G70 exists because Genesis believes a manual transmission option adds allure to a sporty car or to preemptively deflect whiny complaints from self-righteous internet commenters and car reviewers bemoaning the extinction of stick-shifts from sports sedans, it fails to elevate the driving experience over its automatic transmission sibling. The restriction of the 6-speed manual to the rear-wheel drive, 4-cylinder G70 sets things off on the wrong foot. Generally well-behaved, the 252-horsepower turbocharged 2.0-liter inline-four simply is far less thrilling than the available 365-horsepower twin-turbocharged V6. And no one will equate the four-pots blender-like tenor with that of a true performance engine, or even that of a turbo four from a more established engine crafter such as Honda, BMW, or Alfa Romeo. Performance is adequate, although in acceleration the G70 lags behind even the outgoing 4-cylinder 3 Series with an automatic.